This next one is actually in that floating tree. So this is very close to the submerged chest. So I'm just going to use my Door of Shadows because I don't have flying yet. And then I'm just going to aim for the top of the tree. There we go. Right behind me.